is what helpless looks like, and he's one of the children making millions for multinational corporations in America and China whilst they suffer in squalor. For this, they'll get maybe 8 British pence a day. An army of children are at the heart of the mining production. Wearing no shoes and in the most wretched conditions, Dorsan is ordered to retrieve the sack he's forgotten. There's an urgency now. The rains make this dangerous work even more risky, and Dorsan's told in no uncertain terms he risks a beating if he messes up again. Dorsan, with Richard beside him, have worked all day. They're 8 and 11 years old. Even this punishing work doesn't guarantee enough for food. Dorsan hasn't eaten for 2 days now.
Et ici, c'est qui? Les gens. Comment ils s'appellent? Les gens ici. Ça, ça?
Joël.
Joël, ok. Ouais. Paul, ouais. Très bien, merci.
Thank you.
Trop bien, parfait, merci.
Bien.